New at 5, the University of Kentucky is investigating a reported sexual assault on campus, the fourth in 2 months. The most recent happened last week. Police say all 4 cases happened inside a residence hall, and each victim knew the suspect. There's only been 1 arrest made following these cases. Chase McGuire faces charges including 5 counts of rape, 4 counts of sodomy, sexual abuse, and attempted strangulation.